What's going on, gaming nerds? Welcome back to Midnight Gaming with Mystic Nightmare. Thanks for coming to the channel and hanging out. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day, week, month, year. It is midnight. We are back on subsistence. And we got a lot of work to do because, as you can see, I got a crap load of stuff on us. We're going to have some fun. So before I start with anything else, 207 subscribers. Holy crapola, Batman. I mean, holy crapola, Batman. And you know what? I'm going to talk about that in a little bit. But I got other things I need to go over first. First of all, I got to give a huge shout out to someone, one of our subscribers. Now, I'm sorry, dude, if I say your name wrong, but it's not that easy. I believe his name is Mike. It's either Guindon or Guindon. G-U-I-N-D-O-N. And I'm, like I said, I'm sorry if I murdered your name, bud, because you, sir, are a Greek god. And I'm going to tell you guys why. In the last couple of episodes, or I should say two episodes ago, I was complaining that we were going to have to build this entire wall here on every single one of these lines right here so I can get the roof all the way up to the top. And Mike said, nah, dude, you ain't got to do that. You can put half walls in there. I was a little bit confused on what he was talking about at first, and then I figured it out. You can put them either here along the sides. I used to be able to. I don't know why it's not attaching now. But you can actually put them here. For some reason, it's weird that it'll attach like right there, too. That's odd. Anyway, you can put them here, and then you can put another roof on top of them. I'm wondering if you put them over here, if I could start another roof to the right. And then, I don't think it'll attach in the front, though. So anyway, my friend, Mr. Mike, you are a Greek god for mentioning that and saving me a ton of time and a ton of resources. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. You're awesome. So you're probably thinking we're going to be working on the walls or the roof today, but we're actually not. We're going to go down to the basement. So if you guys don't know who like the type of guy I am, I'm the type of guy that takes a puzzle, he finds out the edges and the sides and everything else. He figures all of those out first, and then he does the middle part of it. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go over what we're going to go over today, what we're going to build, and then we'll start talking about our subscriber list. I had to build a ladder there so we can get up to the top. We're going to upgrade some of the solar panels today, but which is actually cool because when the sun's at its full height, we actually get 0.25. I think it's actually 0.39. Anyway, we get enough to where I've been able to turn on the fridge. So fridge is on. I put some meat in there because we're overflowing down there, and we don't have any upgrades done on here, which is fine because I don't want to do the upgrades here yet. If as long as I can upgrade the solar panels, you know, we can deal with that later. But what we're going to do downstairs is, and I just didn't want to do the roof today just because I want to get all of this outlined, and then once I have it outlined, then I'll start doing all the filling in. I think the roof, you guys are probably sick of getting into the roof and stuff. So, let me talk about a little bit about down here. Okay, so these foundations, I was thinking about filling out these all the way down to the end and all the way around. So it would actually be kind of like, you know, you're walking down the foundations and you got pillars on your right side and a full wall to your left, because I will fill out the outside walls. Because this is going to be our basement. It needs to be closed off. But so I was thinking about doing that, but I don't know for sure if I want to actually do that or not. So I need your guys' help on answering if I should do that or not. Because what I've actually done is right here, there used to be three foundations. And I took them down. And I replaced them with regular ceiling panels. And I was thinking maybe with all this inner lining of foundations right here, I would take those out. And all of this inner lining of foundation, well, actually, those are outside linings. So that one would be fine the way it is. But anyway, yeah, so I would take out this inner lining of foundations, and then, like I said, you know, we'd have basically a walkway around the outside, which would be pillared, and then the inside would be filled. Now, I wasn't sure if I was going to put in foundations to fill this entire basement up, or ceiling panels, but I think I'm going to do ceiling panels, because the ceiling panels only take 4, 10, and 2, while the full foundations take 5, 12, And two, it's not that big of a savings, but it is a savings. I you know, if I don't have to do it, I don't want to do it. So basically what I want to do down here is, this is actually, I'm putting a door over here, and I'm going to copy the upstairs down here. Not perfectly, but I am going to wall it off where the wall is upstairs. And then I'm going to put a doorway outside, and we're going to have a deck out there with pillars around. I'm going to leave the foundations out there, and it'll be a cool little deck with pillars and stuff like that. So that's basically what we're going to do today. So while I'm doing that, I'm going to talk about our subscribers. Holy crap! Holy crap, you guys. 207. Okay, so I'm a numbers guy. You guys know this. It took us 6 months to get to 50 subscribers. It took us 2 months to get another 150 subscribers. That is done. That's one third of the time, you guys. It took us one third of the time to get three times as many subscribers. You guys are like, you're taking the you guys are taking the subscription button. You're beating it with an ugly stick. You're beating it with a stupid stick. And then when it's down on the ground, you're kicking it. And then, of course, you're shooting it. You're just killing the subscription button. I mean, and to all of you new subscribers, welcome. Welcome to the channel. I'm going to give you a little bit of insight into the channel and why it is the way it is. How many of these can we do? I want to get as many upgraded as I can, and we are out of mass. Hey, okay, so here's another thing I got to ask you guys, too. Has anybody else noticed when you get BCU units away from your main base, why this mass doesn't go up? Is it the same thing as the power? He doesn't just want us cheating and having the mass go up? Because I swear, the mass used to go up, but it doesn't go up anymore. So what I have to do is I have to go in here and I have to turn this thing on, and then I have to get the mass spectrometer flux capacitor thing. Well, wait, no, turn you off. You don't need to be wasting my wood. Gosh. So yeah, I have to basically... oh, and by the way, guys, wow, I'm going off on so many tangents. It takes 17 biofuel to fill up the thing completely. Yeah. So anyway, I got to... I have to turn that on, and then I can turn this on to make more mass. So I guess, and it's just the same thing. He just doesn't want us cheating and have us getting free mass from this. I'm guessing. I don't know. So I'm going to go ahead and grow, or grow? Did I just say grow? I'm going to go ahead and fill that up. And as I was saying, you guys are killing the subscription button. I mean, seriously killing it. We've... 150 in 2 months, where it took us 6 months to get to 50 in the first place. That's 75 subscribers a month, 2.5 subscribers a day. Now, of course, 0.5 sounds ridiculous, but let's face it. Some of you have gotten your dogs and your cats to subscribe, right? And in the end, at the end of the month, there you go. They make a full human, because dogs and cats are people too, right? Okay. Anyway, I think I need another wall. I need two walls? No, I'm going to do it just with one. But for you new subscribers, as I was saying, welcome to the channel. Now, some of you are probably wondering, okay, why does he say welcome to Midnight Gaming? It is midnight and we are back on like subsistence. Well, here's the thing. I am a night owl. I'm a very big night owl. While everybody else is sleeping, I'm up playing games and just having a good old freaking time. So yeah, the fact of the matter is I'm a night owl, and I like the idea of me thinking, okay, I'm up, you know, late at night, everybody else is nice and snug in their bed sleeping, and I'm up at night just playing games, having a blast. And that's kind of... Every time that I get on a video game, I kind of get that image in my head, no matter what time of day it is. And so I just feel like every time I sit down to play video games, it's just instantly becomes midnight. And, you know, I just feel like it's nice and it's dark and it's quiet, and, you know, there's nobody to bother me, and I'm having fun. It's midnight. Even if it's the middle of the day, it doesn't matter. So a lot of people are probably thinking, when I say that, what I'm actually meaning is I'm actually recording at midnight, when I may not be. or I may be. I'm not telling you. I may be uploading at midnight, or I may not be, or I may be. You never know. So that's basically, you know, what it comes down to. I've kind of built a theme around that for the channel. And I kind of imagine you guys, when you guys sit down to watch an episode, you guys are sitting back in your nice lounge chair, whatever, you know, you got a beer in your hand or whatever favorite drink that you like to drink. You know, you got a nice big blanket on, and you're relaxed and the lights are off and you're just chilling out and just settling in for a good episode. Hopefully, if you really like the episodes that much. So I kind of see it that way. So when I say welcome to Midnight Gaming with Mystic Nightmare, it is midnight and we are back. That just basically is me saying it's midnight. Chill out, relax, have a good time. And it's instantly midnight when you come into the channel. So that's basically all that is. So just a heads up on that. Why does that say pine log in the middle of my screen? Do you guys see that? Look at that. Pine log in the middle of my screen. No, don't do that. I'm in the middle of a freaking episode. You don't want to do that. Okay, so it looks like that you can actually attach ceiling pieces to these bottom walls, which is awesome. Yeah, just a little bit. And I want to see if I can get us over to that door. I wasn't expecting to go this... Oh, yeah. What? That's nice. So let's see. What else? 207 subscribers, you guys. I just... When I started out, man, I just... Like I told you guys 1,000 times before, I just sat there and looked at that 9 or 17 subscribers and I had, and I thought, man, how do these guys... You know, do this, you know, and I realized it's, what happened upstairs? I realized they don't do it for the subscribers, and I really didn't start doing this for the subscribers anyway. I did it just for fun, just to have a good time, and it's been a good time. Yep, I knew it. My fridge has turned off, hasn't it? Yep, I knew it. So that means this is turned off. Do we have enough? No, we don't. So I'm going to let this bad boy run for a little bit. Okay, so yeah, like I said, they just do it for fun, and I used to worry about that. I don't worry about that anymore. I just love all you guys who just decided, you know what? I'm going to give this dude a chance, and we're gonna watch him and see how he does, and if I like it, I'm going to stick around. I love your guys' comments. You know, you guys throwing in saying, hey, or coming in and throwing up comments saying, hey, you know, I look forward to your videos, and to me, that's amazing. It's like, really? Seriously? You're crazy, dude, but okay. I'll keep doing them. All right, that's awesome. So what do you guys think about this little deck? See, okay, so this deck up here is actually going to come out one more. So it's going to be one more foundation out. So I might actually end up deleting all of these foundations, so we only have one set of pillars. But this is going to come out a second deck as well. This is actually supposed to be a double door. But we don't have French doors, or a French door, yeah, that's what it is. We don't have French doors in this game yet, and so I'm just going to end up having to put down this door right here for right now. The upstairs is actually supposed to be a French door too, but like I said, I can't. We don't have French doors yet in the game, so... So yeah, this is looking out. This is actually looking pretty good, and it's nice because there's no limit to how far I can build the ceiling pieces without foundations. And I've got these ceiling pieces completely wrong, don't I? No, wait, are they right compared to the upstairs? Yeah. So these two are the wrong ones. I'll have to delete those and redo them because it does drive me absolutely freaking nuts when I don't get those right. Yeah, so hopefully you guys are okay with that. But yeah, for the newcomers, welcome. For you guys that have been around forever and have been with me all, you know, from the starting for, what has it been? It's been in February, I think February 26 will be a full year that I've been doing YouTube videos. And I'll be honest, when I first got into it, I thought, man, there's no way this channel's going to take off. Because nobody was really reacting to it, and I didn't realize it was because nobody really knew about it, nobody was really seeing it. And now that you guys are starting to see it, now that you guys are telling your friends about it, I think you have to be. You have to be shouting it out to your friends or something, because there's no way that just people doing YouTube searches can just find this channel, because it's still fairly small. But this is just, it's nuts to me. And every time, no matter what type of a day I'm having, if it's a bad day, if it's a great day, if it just, I'm just ready to kill somebody, when I come in here and I see somebody else has come on and made a comment saying, I love the video, or I come on in and somebody says, dude, this video helped me so much. You've now got a loyal subscriber from me. That is huge to me. I mean, it's just, it's absolutely incredible to me. And why does it say Pine Log again? Damn it. Anyway, that's huge to me. That's, you know, and when you guys are asking questions like, how did you do this? Or, is there how to fix this, or you're given comments saying you need to do this and you need to do that. That this way it'll work better. If you don't do it this way, it's not going to work. I love that stuff. That stuff is just awesome to me. It's fantastic. And I think it's great. You guys are just coming on here. It just blows my mind. You're even here. You're even watching the videos, especially Subsistence, man. You guys are freaking obsessed with this game. Did I just squeak? I just squeak like I hadn't been through puberty yet. It's squeaking. But yeah, you guys are obsessed with this game. It's crazy. I'll throw up one of these Subsistence videos, and within a couple of hours, we're already up to like 30 views. It's crazy how much you guys love this game. And I'll be honest with you, I can't fault you guys one bit for that, because it's awesome. It really is. Oh, see, now this is actually turning out really cool. Now see, this gives you guys an idea of what I was talking about. You see how you got these nice little... It's almost like a... It's almost like an outs. I don't know how to explain it, but we got these pillars here, and it's just nice walkway. Actually, I don't think the pillars are that bad. Maybe I'll keep this row of pillars in here, because I'm actually thinking. I was thinking of walling it off right here, but we need to do something about that downstairs, because I wasn't going to put a deck on the outside here. So I don't think I have a choice. I think I have to bring it out, and then I have to put foundations on the outside or on the ends of these ceilings. So hopefully they'll reach a lot closer to the ground. Yeah, I'm going to have to do it that way. Okay, that gives me... See, that's what's nice about this game, is you can, like, kind of figure it out. No, that's going to be too big of a basement. I don't want that big of a basement, though. This thing is going to be freaking huge down here. I don't know. Anyway, okay, so we need to go in. See, we got five across, so we need to go in one, two. I only want two. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go... Wait, is that two? Yeah. So we've got one full one here and one full one here. And is that the right direction? Yeah. So this basement actually is split down the center right here. Like I said, I like to get everything kind of outlined of how we want to do it. And I'm going to go, I need to put you, is it right here or right here? Ooh, see, now you're trying to play with me here. Now you're trying to, I see what you're doing, and I'm not going to let you do it. So we're going to put one of those there. And then we need another wall. Hold on, guys. Coughing fit. Okay. Back. Sorry. Ooh. I gotta start priming my voice before I start doing this commentary so I don't have this crap going on. Okay, so let's put this one. No, I gotta put these down so I can get around it. Okay, so you go there. I'm gonna put you here, and then we need to make a doorway. Yeah, I think this is going to end up being a longer than 30 minute episode, which I honestly don't think you guys really mind that much. You're probably okay with that, aren't you? That's good. Okay, so I let the gas thingamajigger upstairs, the generator, run a little bit, so let's see how much power. And you know what, guys, I'm looking into seeing if I can get you guys this save, or this seed, I guess you could call it. I don't know if there's actually a possible way to do it. If anybody knows, let me know. And that would be awesome. Okay, so we're going to turn that on and give it a minute, and then we'll go ahead and get up another upgrade for our solar panels. Look at that, 1.9. Let me turn this off and see what we're at. with the upgrades. 3.39, even with the upgrades, huh? I thought it was 0.39 before. Strange. Anyway, we'll just turn that on. So yeah, for you newcomers, I'll say this for the fourth time tonight. Welcome. Thank you so much for giving me the chance to entertain you guys. Or at least, you know, you guys can see how I do this stuff. So yeah, thank you for giving me the chance. For the older subscribers, you guys rock. You guys sticking around. I love you to death. Thank you so much for sticking around. And thank you for the comments. Thank you for the compliments. Thank you for everything. Just chilling out and hanging out and coming out and just being a part of the whole thing is just awesome. I'm loving it. And 200, I still can't believe it. 207 subscribers. And you guys, like I said, you guys did it in one third the time that it took us to get 50. I was just like, what? What? Really? Huh? How? I don't know. I don't know. If you guys are Scoob's Maroon subscribers, you know that he's been back making videos again. If you haven't gone over to his channel and hopped over there in a while, he's done a couple of Osiris New Dawn videos. So go over and check him out. If you're not a Scoob's Maroon subscriber, go check this dude out. He's awesome. Scoob's Maroon, Scoobz, and then Maroon, Moroon. So go check him out if you're not a subscriber to him. You might like him. Hopefully you do. I think you probably will. Look at that. It's basically almost done. Oh, see? Now this is actually not supposed to have pillars in the center of it. It's supposed to be an open room that has bunk beds right there and regular beds. And I'm going to need to... Okay, so I'm going to need to do this on the back wall too. Yeah. Oh, can I get up? Yeah. Okay. So we'll close off that back wall too. And I think if I do that, I'm going to have to delete. Because I don't want to bring the ceilings all the way. I guess I could. There's plenty of room, huh? Yep, there's plenty of room. So we're going to delete that one. Yeah, we'll just leave it there for now. To hell with it. We don't care. Oh, this is awesome. I'm loving this episode. I really am. I was so stoked about this episode because we got, when I was having problems with the, what do you call it? Wow, I went completely friggin' blank. The editing software. I was able to go out and farm. Look at that. We had over 360 nails, and in one episode, 30 minutes, it's all gone. That's subsistence, man. And that's YouTubing, too. That's insane. That's crazy. All that hard work of gathering all of that. And I think a lot of it came from our last episode, which actually... Should I do the big one first? It's only bigger by one per. One. There's big by two. Now, let's just do this. Now, am I... Oh, wait. Okay. Do I have enough other than power? Oh... Yeah, I got another one that I could do up here, too. That's awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4. I feel the need for two more solar panels. I need to do some more raiding. And see, I have a feeling that Cold Games is like, yeah, you can get solar panels from the hunters, but guys, I'm not going to make it easy for you. I mean, seriously. Duh. You know? Let's go put a couple of roofs on. I want to try this out. Mr. Mike, we ran out of gas, right? Yeah, but you know what? Let's do this. Holy crap, is it almost night already? We've already gone through one... Oh, wait, I said 17, homie. Yeah, I'm going to try out Mike's suggestion and make sure that we can do it. I'm pretty sure that we can. That's totally awesome. So I'm going to definitely try that. Turn that back on. We'll see if we can get one more upgrade on the solar panels and get those at least good enough where I can leave the base and not have to worry about the fridge. Wow, it is getting dark fast. So let's do this. I want to try, one, a compact roof. I want to see if I can go down from the compact roof. And then I want to go to a slanted roof. And we're going to take this and pull this down. We're going to pull this over here. Inside or outside? I don't know if I'm going to delete them or not. So I'm going to make them pretty. And I'm going to do them like that. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Mike. We appreciate it. I don't want to try and say your last name again because I think I slaughtered it the first time. Gwinden. I love how I say I'm not going to do something, and I do it. Guess what, guys? That'll attach on its own. So if that's the case, will it attach these two? Please, please, please. No, it won't. Really? Okay, so that'll attach up there, but it won't allow me to work down from that ceiling piece. See, that seems like it would be something that would be a good idea. It's just, oh, you can attach the very top piece, and then you can work down from it, but it's not allowing me to work down from it. Am I just missing... No, see, I think that, yeah, that's... Okay. So, let's just do Mike's idea here. And it should snap right there. Oh, Mike! Mr. Mike, you are a Greek god, my friend. A Greek god. You rule. I'm going to make... one. I'm going to see if I can close off that side there, too. So let's go ahead and go with... half wall, two half walls, and then we'll go with two slanted roof, right? How much, that's four. Okay, so we should be good on that, four. So four more on top of that. So I guess we are going to end up doing the roof on this a little bit. We're starting to freeze, though. So let's see, one. Okay, here's another question that I have. You know what? I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to wait for daytime so you guys can see what I'm doing. Be right back. Okay, guys. Welcome back. We've got Pine Log. Again. I don't understand. Anyway, it's early morning, and I'm just having a little bit of breakfast to get us... It was freaking cold up here. Did I just split that? I didn't mean to split that. Eat. We'll just eat two of those and get it all the way up. Yeah. And then definitely going to take advantage of the fridge and some meat. Oh, the fridge turned off and everything freaking rotted. Mystic Nightmare. You suck at this game. I'm not even going to eat that. Screw it. We got some protein bars over here. Yeah. Okay, so I've kind of looked at our roof and I pre-made... English words good. Yeah. what? Wait, huh? Yeah, so I pre-made this stuff. Yeah, this stuff. Okay, so let's flip this around. We'll go one there. Ah, it's still cold. I'm still losing freaking life from this. And then we'll put... That really bugs that we can't put a roof... We can't go from the roof down. I don't know. Maybe Cold Games will see this and be like, that's a good idea. Go from the roof down. I highly doubt it, but that would be cool. Oh, wait. No, that's not going to work. We have to put this here. Oh, Mike, you are a Greek god. Thank you so much for the suggestion. You rock, dude. You rock. Oh, awesome. I think I am going to delete those, though. And I'm going to get the materials back from them. Because when you delete... I might as well just show you. When you delete... Can I delete it? Yeah. When you delete, the ceiling should stay up. Or the roof. The roof. The roof is on fire. Okay, we're not going to go any further than that. And we also... I've also got... Yeah. See? Uh-huh. Double up what? Yeah. Oh, so cool. I wasn't even expecting to do anything with the roof today. So we've got enough mass to do... Whoa, to get stuck. One more. I think one more upgrade on the solar panels. So I think that one, and that one. Does that one have... Oh, we can do a big upgrade on this one. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, why didn't that change to something higher? That was at 0.06 before, and then I did the upgrade, and it didn't... It's not... Ooh, I wonder if that's a problem. I wonder if that is a problem. Oh, look at that. I can do another freaking upgrade over here. Oh, that's awesome. I didn't think I brought that much stuff. I didn't think I had that much copper. Holy crap. That's awesome. Okay, so I think we've got, what, two more roofs? Yeah. So let's do that and that. So while I'm doing this, I'm going to officially say from Mystic Nightmare and from Midnight Gaming Channel, thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you guys for being such an awesome, totally awesome group of people. I know a lot of YouTubers have some subscribers that are pretty nasty. And you guys have been very supportive and have been very awesome. And I really, really, really appreciate it. So officially from me, thank you very much for subscribing. And thank you for being such an awesome, supportive group. I love you guys to death. And I know it sounds corny when a YouTuber says that. I love you guys, but I do. I love it. I love coming and logging in and being like, what do these guys have to say? What are their suggestions? What do they want to see? You know? And if I can make it happen, I try to make it happen as best I possibly can. So thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. I love you to death for it. And I love doing the YouTube videos. Hopefully I can keep this up for as long as I can. And I'm actually starting to save up for a new computer. I think this one's kind of on its last leg. So hopefully I can get one of those pretty soon. But this was supposed to be our 200th subscriber house special thing that I was going to do for you guys. But it's not finished. We started this at 100 subscribers. Actually, we started it before 100 subscribers, I believe. It's taken us 2 months to get to 200 subscribers, and it's taken me 2 months to try and get this thing finished, and it's still not finished. This is crazy. So what, are we going to extend it to 300 subscriber special? I don't know. We'll see. We'll find out. If you liked the video, which I really hope you did, please leave a like. If you didn't, don't hit a like. Don't hit the like? Yeah. I think so. It must be 30 minutes because I'm starting to stumble and stutter again. So yeah, if you like the video, hit the like button. If you didn't, don't hit it. Just make sure no matter what you do, subscribe. If this is the first time you come into the channel, if you've already subscribed, tell everybody about your friends. And thank you so much for being a subscriber. I really appreciate all your guys' support and help. Keep gaming. Keep doing it midnight. Have a blast, and we will see you guys in the next episode. Take care and have a good one.